Hey man, it's your boy DJ Strick the Legend, and I want to thank y'all for watching Strick City TV. We got a lot going on today. Today's show is going to be a little different from what you've been seeing in the other three episodes, because this is episode number four, and I'm so excited. The ACN has us on television, so make sure you tell all your friends that DJ Strick has got a new show. They need to watch it. Please support the show, you know what I'm saying? Today is different, because we're doing more videos. Let's talk more videos, so I'm going to be quiet. And I'm putting up the first one, one of my favorites right now from a young artist. This lady actually won Sunday's Best. Her name is Amber Bullock, and she's talking about how good the Lord has been to her. Ooh, I love this video. So check it out right here on Strick City TV.
2, 3, hey, let's go. Let's go. Hey, let's go. Hey.
Could have been dead sleeping in my grave, but you said no, wouldn't have it that way. Gave me a second chance, and I thank you for that. The devil tried to get me, but you had my back. Lord, you gave your life up just for me. You caused the lame to walk and the blind to see. Could have gave up any day, but you didn't, so all I got to say is
about DJ Strick, right? We can get all the information about what I'm doing, where I'm at StrickCity.com. That's StrickCity.com. Go online to listen to our radio podcast, see more of our TV shows, get all of our event information, and learn more about me. Again, that's StrickCity.com. We can check out DJ Strick and everything we got going on.
Hey, let everybody say,
amen. having vision, revival waking up, now I'm crying in repentance. Thousands on foot doing hood street missions. So listen.
In the glory at the villa, acting like you're hard but you're softer than chinchilla. When the Holy Ghost take control of your body, Jeremiah fire got you feeling la-di-da-di. Couldn't keep it to myself, I had to tell somebody. Now I'm repping my Jehovah and I never say I'm sorry. When I step up in the gates, I gotta give them thanks. When I enter in this courts, I gotta give them praise. Ain't worried about a thing, cause I'm walking in faith. Move mountains with my mind, I believe what I say. Hey, hallelujah, hallelujah. When I think about his goodness, it's just doing something to ya. So excuse me, miss, I'm about to kick my shoe up and do my holy dance. All my praise in advance. Hallelujah.
Put your hands to do with good result. I'm telling you, I say that the Lord is pleased with you, that he has placed his name upon your forehead, and he calls you by his own name. I say that God said if you call upon him the more, that he will bless you the more. I call you blessed. I call you highly favored. I call you a child of the Most High God. In Jesus' name, I speak these blessings on you now. In the mighty name of Jesus.
So, have you been watching the debates? You know what I'm saying? Have you seen, you know, Romney and Obama go at it? You know, it's been pretty cool, right? The issues are out there. You should know by now what candidate you want to go for. I want to tell you this, regardless of who you vote for, November 6th, go vote. I'm asking you, pleading with you to use the voice that you have to make a difference. No matter who it is, I need you to go out and to support them. You know, you hear a lot of things, you know, Alabama is already a red state or a Republican state. Regardless of that, your vote count and it matters. So go vote November 6th, all right? Well, since I'm talking about voting, I might as well talk about, you know what I'm saying, living for God, right? Voting and living for God. You say, hey, Strick, how does that go together?
I don't know.
What about next song, man? Zacordi Cortez, he's going to be living for you right here.
Hey, man, I'm having a ball right now. You say, why? I say, because I'm on television. Yes, Channel 80 on Charter Cable. Your boy DJ Strick is on the Alabama Cable Network. Monday nights at 6:30, Friday night at 7 o'clock, Saturday night at 10:30, and Sunday morning at 10 a.m. You can hear me on the radio, and you can get me on TV. I love this, man. Strick City Radio, Strick City TV. You got DJ Strick, and I'm all over the world, baby. That's what's up.
New rising star, Missionary Baptist Church, off of Puerto Madrid, and I have Pastor Beavers right here in the studio right now. How you doing, sir?
I'm doing great. How you doing?
Dude, how you feel? Right now, like today, you guys are doing like the grand reopening of the sanctuary.
That's correct, man. I'm pumped, man. It's been a long time coming, but the day is finally here.
Now, we actually did a service in your church when you were about to start. Like, you were going to start a month later with the remodel.
Right. That was back June 1st.
Uh-huh.
That's right. We did something with the youth, and as soon as we did that service, we did that on a Friday. The next Sunday, we was out of the sanctuary.
And you guys have been in the gym for since the service, right?
Right. We've been in the gym the entire summer. And so now we're just glad to be back in the promised land. Hey, man, we've been worshiping in the wilderness.
But it's good to even have inside of your own church, you do have a secondary place to go to be able to do that, to be able to say, hey, we're going to do some construction, some remodeling, and we're going to be in a gym. So that was a blessing all in itself, right?
Right. It was a tremendous blessing. And, you know, the whole time that our sanctuary was being reconstructed, we declared that we were under spiritual reconstruction.
Okay.
And so as God is doing some physical things in the sanctuary, he was also doing some spiritual things in the lives of New Rising Star, man. And so now, man, we just thank God, man. Everybody's greater. Everybody's better, stronger, wiser, as Marvin Sapp would put it. And, man, we just ready to do big things for the kingdom of God.
In the studios, I got Pastor Beavers from New Rising Star, who is doing his re-grand opening of his sanctuary with the new balcony and all the new sound, new lights for TV. It's just amazing what you guys have been able to do in such a short time. Now, Pastor, when you say reconstruction, what are you really feeling like for today for your people? Like, what's the message for them today?
Well, the message today, man, is we want our church to be the place where God is present. You know, it's quite interesting to note that in the Old Testament, when Solomon built the temple, he built the temple for God to be present inside of the physical building.
Right.
In the New Testament, the Bible teaches us that our bodies are the temple.
Right.
And so therefore, as a consequence, if God is going to be present in our church, it really has nothing to do with the physical reconstruction of the building. But because God dwells in us, those of us who have accepted Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior, if God is going to be present in the sanctuary, we have to bring him. And when you bring Jesus, you don't have to wait anybody to pump you to praise God, or anybody to get you ready to come to church. But when you bring Jesus, you enter into his gates with thanksgiving.
Wow.
And into his courts with praise.
That is, you know, I like preachers, man. Y'all have a way of putting everything. But you're right. Everything you're saying is right. And I pray that people, as they do come today to New Rising Star over there, that they do bring Jesus with them. We don't want them to bring nothing out. Maybe some kids and some friends, right?
Man, that's right. That's right. And really, that's the whole reason we did it. You know, we had a space issue. And so now, you know, God allowed us to add a balcony in our sanctuary. We didn't do it to try to be the What's Happening Church in Birmingham or the What's Happening Church in the neighborhood. But the only reason that we did it is that so we can add more space, so more people can have the opportunity both to hear the gospel and respond to the gospel of Jesus the Christ.
Wow. Now, you brought somebody with you. Not giving the opportunity
I did. Tell everybody your name.
Daryl Cunningham.
Now, you're like one of the associate ministers there?
That's correct.
So you're a preacher too, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, somebody cut your mic off, man. I want you to preach. I only got so many mics for preachers in here.
That's right.
I take up one of them. I'm like a pseudo preacher.
Yeah, you give us an inch, we'll take a mile.
Right. But what do you think about today, Pastor?
Man, it is awesome. It's awesome. It's an awesome experience. I've seen the church just grow. And think about it, through his leadership and through his grandfather's leadership, we were able to construct and do all this debt-free through the principle of time.
Wow.
It's a great principle. No debt. That's wonderful.
Man, that's something. That's something, man. Yeah.
That's big, man. When you can stand, man, and you don't have to pump people for money.
That's right.
Because God has provided it.
Right.
Through the faithfulness of the people. We could not do this without the faithfulness of the people.
Wow.
And so, man, we're just so grateful to God for allowing us to do this debt-free. It's been a tremendous blessing.
Man, well, you guys are blessings for real. New Rising Star Missionary Baptist Church off of Puerto Madryn. And you got any shout-outs you guys want to give before you get out of here? I know you got to get back for service.
I want to give a shout-out to my beautiful wife and my six beautiful children.
That's what's up.
Candace Beavers, Xavier, Zoe Micah, Dominique Zanetta Kennedy. And I want to give a shout-out to all of New Rising Star, as well as my grandfather, our pastor emeritus, Dr. Tommy Chappelle.
That's what's up. Amen. So New Rising Star, stand up, right?
That's right, man. The star still rising in the east. That's what we say. You know, the Bible says in Matthew chapter 2, verse 9, that it was the star in the east that led the wise men to Jesus. The New Rising Star is located on the east side of Birmingham, Alabama, in the East Lake community. And that's all we're trying to be. The star in the east that's leading folks to Jesus.
Man, that's what's up. Well, you know what you got right here is your boy DJ Strictly Legend, and you are listening to Strick City Radio. Hey man, check this out. Like this weekend right here, it's gonna be crazy, man. It's Classic Weekend, Alabama State, Alabama A&M. It's the Magic City Classic in Birmingham, Alabama. And if you've never been here, don't come to the city at night because the roads are gonna be locked down. I mean, the party's in the streets, man. Friday, Saturday night is gonna be crazy, but what are you doing Sunday morning? Hey man, I wanna tell you, I'm pleading with you. Go to church somewhere while you're in the city. Go to church somewhere while you're in the city, man. So you can always have a good time here in Birmingham, but I don't want you to have so much fun that you miss out on the Lord too, all right? You know your boy DJ Strick is only trying to give you the good news, man. So while you're here on Sunday, check out my show. Strick City Radio comes on 95.7 Jam every Sunday morning, 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. You can turn me up while you're going into the church parking lot. Man, I'm listening to Strick. Hey, man, you know what you got. Your boy DJ Strick, and this is Strick City TV.
I want this kid, man. I know a lot of you have never heard of him play, but he's so more than your favorite rapper.
Yo, what's going on? You dig that? I'm Kendrick Lamar. So crazy.
Yo, what's going on? Shout out to my man Don Cannon. Shout out to my man Lecrae. We already got it in for the site, but now we got to get in the studio and make something pop, you know.
South by Southwest. On with my man Lecrae, man.
Hey, look. Hey, look.
Yo. time for H time. One time for D time. One time for A time. M time. Yeah. R.I.P. to Mega Evers, R.I.P. to Dr. Kane. I ain't tryna hate on my own kind, but Al and Jesse don't speak for me. I'm probably gon' catch some flack, man, but I'ma swallow this pill like Pac-Man. Some of these folks won't tell the truth, too busy tryna get them racks, man. Church tryna rob my paychecks, choir members probably having gay sex. Pastor manipulating hurting women, I wonder which he's gon' slay next. Bookstore keeping them hope books, like I don't know how broke looks. And telling me that I'm gon' reap a meal if I sew into these low crooks. Plus I know old girl a freak, now how she singing solo? I walked into church with a snapback, and they telling me that that's a no-no. That's backwards, and I lack words for these actors called pastors. All these folks is hypocrites, and that's why I ain't at church. Truthfully, I'm just doing me, and I don't wanna face no scrutiny. As long as the church keep wilding out, I can justify all my foolish deeds. Smoking weed, pulling up, keep that lean up in my cup. Maybe I could change the world, but this porn on my laptop got me stuck. Yeah, I know what's right for wrong, but that there ain't gon' sell a song. I'd rather sell my soul than save it, if that's what make my money long. It better not be no real God, but real hope that heals hearts. It shows me that I ain't living up to all the things that he put me here for. It better not be no real church, real saints who pray hard and let me rock my snapback with the 501s and the J's on. It better not be no real folk who don't think that they better than you. Straight or gay, drunk or high, they walk through the cold weather with you. Nah, we don't wanna see that, cause that might mean life change. That might mean I'm worth more than money, cost, sex, and pipe dreams. Better not be no real Jesus, real forgiveness for hurt folks. If God gon' take me as I am, I guess I already got on my church clothes.
Hey man, check this out. I don't know whose college team you go for. I know we got, you know, two teams in this state. Everybody, you're going to be War Eagle like me, or you're going to be a Roll Tider. Yeah, we're having a bad year down on the plain, but we're going to come back. And yeah, Alabama looks really good this year, and I see national championships in the end for them. But regardless of all that, you gotta enjoy college football. So whatever team you root for, I say War Eagle to you. I can't say the other thing, because I just can't say it. But y'all know, if you go for Tuscaloosa, what that's all about, all right? Hey, check this out. I got a video that I did a cameo in that I really love. Girl by the name of Danita Gibbs. And you're gonna like this video too. It's your boy DJ Strick, and you're watching Strick City TV. Hey man, this show I really like because I got an opportunity to put a lot of videos in this show. And you've seen a lot of great artists who was doing it really good in the gospel community. And you've been watching the show for a couple of series. If you like Strick, man, I really want to support what you're doing. You can support the show because we need your help, man. We need to buy new equipment and use more time and all that kind of stuff. So we do need your support. And all I ask you to do is go on to StrickCity.com. Hit the contact page and say, Strick, man, I really want to help you with this show. We love what you're doing. We love the ministry. And I will contact you on ways you can support Strick City TV. Hey, man, we're growing. What do you mean, Strick? Like, we're expanding. Like, the next show that you see will go from 30 minutes to an hour. This show will be an hour long the next time you see it. So get ready for more of Strick City TV.